since we are doing humanitarian work.
Yes.
Yeah. And not because of it, but because of the children.
The kids, yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Mm. Thank you. Okay. Basically, Youth Initiative of for Africa Development is a registered non-governmental organization with the Registrar General Department. This idea was conceived somewhere in 2012. And we registered it in University of Ghana campus as student society. That's where we started the whole concept of trying to, the knowledge that we have acquired at the college, we think like there's the need for us to help society with what we know. And I think the way forward is trying to undertake developmental projects that will help impact life in society. That was the main reason that drive this whole organization. And God being so good, my brother there, Smaila Mustafa,
mm-hmm.
and Asana, Shani Mama,
mm-hmm.
they have been with me all this while through this struggle, you know, trying to come up with such an idea in our contemporary world and looking at the sort of disappointment and people looking at it like it's just a mirage. It's not something that is realistic. But we thank God so far, how far we have come. I think this may be our 7 for 8 program,
mm-hmm.
like outreach program we are undertaking. And from here, we are looking for